Welcome to today's edition of Crypto Corner at InvestorIdeas.com. News on what's driving the cryptocurrency market. Hey everyone, this is Sam Mowers here and welcome to episode 546 of the Crypto Corner podcast. For news today, eBang has announced beta testing of its crypto exchange. CryptoStar has announced a $25 million private placement. Graph Blockchain is purchasing and staking two altcoins through its subsidiary. And Blue Sky has reported proceeds from purchase warrant and stock options. Just before we get into the show, though, a quick reminder that if you enjoy this podcast, please feel free to share it or leave us a review. And while you're at it, I recommend checking out some of the other podcasts on InvestorIdeas.com. Some of these include the Clean Tech and Climate Change podcast, as well as the Cannabis podcast. Both of those will bring you up to speed on the latest stock news and trends in their respective spaces. eBang International Holdings, Inc., which trades on the NASDAQ under the ticker symbol EBON, has announced that it is commencing beta testing of its cryptocurrency exchange by invitation only on March 15, 2021, and plans to officially launch the exchange by the end of March 2021. eBang's chairman and CEO Dong Hu said, quote, "Our upcoming cryptocurrency exchange will accelerate the company's development in the financial technology industry. In addition to establishing a digital asset financial service platform, the company will also explore other business opportunities in establishing mining farms and cryptocurrency mining to optimize the structure of the global cryptocurrency platform, as well as our offerings in the blockchain industry value chain." End quote. CryptoStar Corp., which trades on the TSXV, under the ticker symbol CSTR, has entered into a securities purchase agreement for a private placement of its common shares and warrants to purchase common shares to institutional investors for gross proceeds of approximately $25 million Canadian. According to the press release, net proceeds from this private placement will be used by the company for business operations and expansion of its business to reduce indebtedness and for general working capital purposes. Graph Blockchain, Inc., which trades on the CSE under the ticker symbol GBLC, will be purchasing and staking Cardano and Polkadot as the first two altcoins through its wholly owned subsidiary Babbage Mining Corp. According to the press release, Graph Blockchain believes that these two smart contract platforms are both pivotal to the cryptocurrency ecosystem and that both have top-tier development teams, funding, community support, and show enormous potential for significant increase in user adoption, market share, and asset value. Blue Sky Digital Assets Corp., which trades on the CSE under the ticker symbol BTC, announced that it has received $624,880 Canadian in proceeds from the exercise of 694,311 purchase warrants and a further $28,000 Canadian in proceeds via the exercise of 186,667 stock options. The press release goes on to indicate that Blue Sky intends to allocate these proceeds towards equipment purchases with the purpose to further advance its active digital assets mining operations and for general working capital purposes. That does it for today's Crypto Corner. If you would like to be a guest or sponsor for this podcast, contact InvestorIdeas.com. Investor Ideas reminds all listeners to read our disclaimers and disclosures on the InvestorIdeas.com website. And this podcast is not an endorsement to buy products, services, or securities. Investors are reminded all investment involves risk and possible loss of investment. To hear more InvestorIdeas.com podcasts, please visit InvestorIdeas.com/audio. And a reminder, you can also hear our podcasts on Apple Podcasts, Audible, Spotify, TuneIn, Stitcher, Spreaker.com, iHeartRadio, Google Play Music, and most audio platforms available.